in what could be the final appearance as a super welterweight for Jaime Munguia.
Avery Sparrow, and he's already on the Canelo on the card November 2nd.
Now we're going to move to belt number 4 on your card. So we're going to sit tight with our co-main event. Hold that in the backdrop for just a moment. Belt number 4 on your card featuring in this 8-round super featherweight showdown from Guerrero Mexico, Daniel Olea. His opponent from Garden City, Kansas, Rafael Cramajo. Olea will be first on the scale, again out of Guerrero Mexico, 13-8-2, with 5 knockouts in his 23 professional fights. This is a super featherweight 8-round showdown.
128.4
for Olea, 128.5. His opponent, Rafael Gramajo, out of Garden City, Kansas. Gramajo, 10-2-2 with 2 knockouts. And here's the Golden Boy Fighter now, stepping up for the super featherweight 8-rounder.
132.2
is good. 132.2, 132, 1/4. Gramajo. Weight limit on that bout is 133. So both fighters are good to go.
Hold on 1 second. Uno, dos.
Round number 4 in your card tomorrow night. 8-round super featherweights. Daniel Olea, Guerrero Mexico, takes on Garden City, Kansas. Rafael Gramajo. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see you tomorrow.